It took 2 minutes for Ajaccio to take the lead against Lorient. The men in blue took advantage of some poor defending, and Shaye Belgezwani planted the ball in the top corner, well out of Fabian Adar's reach.